Formula Pato. Welcome to the Great Race of Pocoyo. And look at the wonderful trophy. Pato looks very sure that he's going to win it. And here are the pilots preparing their cars for the race. Aren't you doing anything, Pato? Oh, I see. You were waiting for a package. I wonder what it is. The Great Champion Engine! Now it's time to prepare your car. Your car is alive! But Pato, do you really think the car understands you? Oh, it does. Now the great race is about to begin. The pilots are revving their engines, ready to compete to see who's the fastest. Pato?
Pato?
Where's Pato? Oh, there he is. Everyone is finally here. On your marks, ready, go! I wouldn't celebrate yet, Pocoyo. Wow! Looks like nothing can stop you now, Pato. Nothing but the ball orchestra. Come on, don't be grumpy, Pato. What's wrong with dancing a little? Oh, oh my. And the race continues. Pato overtakes Pocoyo. He's burning his tires, ladies and gentlemen. What a struggle for the lead. Pato prepares to overtake and... Oh, what's happening? Oh, it's Nina. It seems your car wants to play ball. Isn't that cute? I see you don't think so. Pato is back in the race. He's gaining on Ellie. He's very close, but... What's this? Oh no! Watch out, Ellie! And Ellie is saved. Thank goodness. Right, Pato? Pato? What are you doing, Pato? Show of camaraderie, what an example of fair play, and what a relaxing beauty treatment. The race is in the final straight. Pato passes Ellie, then Pocoyo. He's going for the finish line. Oh, So close. And Ellie is the winner, followed by Pocoyo. What a race, ladies and ducks.
The trophy!
That's it, the true winner of the race. Pato, do you really think you deserve that trophy? It's for the car. He helped everyone, don't you agree? Maybe you didn't win the race, but you sure won a new friend. That's it. Hooray for a winning friendship. Goodbye. See you next time.
She overslept, but sleeping bird is racing because she never gives up. Go, 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 go to the race. Go, 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 pick up the pace. Go, 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 go to the race. One, two, three, go! In his red car, Pocoyo goes faster. He wants to come in first and be the winner. Play together and race against each other. Winning's not important, being friends is all that matters. Go, 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 go to the race. Go, 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 pick up the pace. Go, 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 go to the race. One, two, three, go!
The mechanics are tuning up the race cars. Meanwhile, Pato seems to be having trouble. They're off!
Go, Pocoyo, the race is beginning. Go, Pocoyo, cause Ellie's first and she's winning. Go, Pocoyo, but not too fast. Don't break the car or you'll come at last. Go, go, go!
Before reaching the finishing line, the racers have run out of gas. How exciting! A race has never been this close. But the racers have decided to cross the finish line together. It's a marvelous time. Bravo for our crazy drivers. Hooray for a marvelous race.
Looks like a lovely tea party you're having, Ellie. Who's your friend? Ah, Daisy. Very nice to meet you, Daisy. Well, hello, angry alien. Did you come to join Ellie and Daisy's tea party? Right, Pocoyo. Angry Alien has kidnapped Daisy. Dear Pocoyo, you lost. Yes, this trophy is really nice, but don't forget your mission! Never get up to the other side. Pocoyo, look! A power-up! Well done! You beat the level! Pocoyo? A key! Maybe if you lull Sleepy Bird to sleep... Pocoyo! That lullaby is terrible. Maybe you should get some help. Oh. Run! Now's your chance! Be careful! This level looks difficult. Pocoyo, remember, you still have one last power-up. The next time you want something, you just need to ask for it nicely.
Pocoyo?
Hi!
Hello, Ellie and Pato. What's going on here?
Race!
Oh, I see. You're having a race. What fun! Okay, everyone. Ready, steady, go! And Ellie is in first place, followed by Pocoyo in second. And in third place is Pato! Wait! Pato is first. Or Ellie and Pocoyo. Hi, Ellie.
Ellie, search, Ellie.
Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Fast.
Ellie is searching for fast things.
Fast,
yes, that is fast. Very fast.
More. Slow.
Pocoyo would like to see something slow.
Slow.
This is slow. Very slow.
Thank you, Ellie.
Yes, thank you, Ellie. Well done. Yes, Pato, you're still in first place. Oh no, you're second. Ellie's first. Oh, there goes Pocoyo. Can you tell me who is in first place?
Ellie is first.
Yes, you're right. And who is second? Indeed. And who is third?
Pocoyo is third.
Pocoyo, that isn't very nice.
Animals, dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish that drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what that is?
It's a pig!
A pig!
That's right! It's a pig! Well done!
Looks like Pocoyo is still in first place, and here come Ellie and Pato.
Oh no! Something is wrong with their cars. And Pato's. Look, Ellie and Pocoyo are racing on foot. Wonderful! Everyone came in first! What an exciting race!
Ah! Pocoyo and Ellie. They're out for a ride.
Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Ellie.
There's nothing like a relaxing ride on a nice day to make you feel wonderful and bring friends together. Oh my! It seems like Ellie and Pocoyo's relaxing little ride together is becoming a race. And there's Pato. But where's he going? Aha! There he is. I see. Pato wants Ellie and Pocoyo to have a real race. How exciting! Gather round, everyone. Ellie and Pocoyo are going to have a race to see who's faster. I think Pato wants to get things going. So what are you going to say to get the race started, Pato? Yes, you say ready, steady, and then what comes next, Pato? Oh dear, Pato can't remember what comes next. Can any of you help Pato to get the race started? Say it with me. Ready, steady,
go!
And they're off! Well done, isn't it thrilling? Pocoyo and Ellie are neck and neck. Oh, and I think they've woken Sleepy Bird. Oh, and look, it seems as though she wants to join the race as well. Oh, it doesn't look like she can go very fast. It looks as though Ellie is taking the lead. Oh no, what bad luck! Ellie appears to be stuck in the sand. And there goes Pocoyo, leaving poor Ellie in the dust. I mean sand. Wait a moment. Looks like Ellie has an idea. What's she going to do? She's pulling herself out. Pull, Ellie, pull! She did it. And she's off again. Nice going, Pocoyo. You're way ahead. You're working up quite a sweat, aren't you? This is very strange. What are you doing now, Pocoyo?
Ice cream.
You're eating an ice cream in the middle of the race? Well, I must say, you must be feeling pretty confident if you're eating ice cream. Oh, Ellie. Well, you'd better get going if you want to win the race, Pocoyo. And he's off again. Look at that Pocoyo go. Oh, and there's Sleepy Bird. Pocoyo and Ellie are neck and neck again. What a race. Oh, no. What was that? It looks like the car and scooter have fallen apart and so close to the finish. Oh dear, how are Pocoyo and Ellie going to finish the race without a car or scooter? You know, I wonder if there's a way you might still be able to finish the race. Just think, Pocoyo. You have a bit that still works, and Ellie, you have another bit. Is there a way you can make a new vehicle, Pocoyo? Can any of you help Pocoyo and Ellie work out how they could make something new? Yes, if you put each of your pieces together, you can finish the race together in style. Look at that! Pocoyo and Ellie have made a caruta. Perfect! It appears that you both won the race together. Oh, well, actually, it seems that Sleepy Bird is the winner. Ah, I suppose it just goes to show. It's really not who gets to the finish line first that matters. The fun is all in how you get there. And with whom. Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye. See you soon.
Hello, Ellie. What have you got there? A bicycle? How wonderful.
Wait!
Huh, look at those wheels. What is that?
Scooter.
A scooter. And what a lovely scooter it is. Did you see that? Pato wants to go for a ride too. A skateboard? Terrific! Oh, what fun! And now, a quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Hello, Pocoyo. A bus.
Bus!
Aeroplane?
Aeroplane!
A train? Now, Pocoyo. Good night. Caterpillar, look out! Can you tell Caterpillar what Ellie is riding?
A bicycle!
Right, a bicycle! And what is Pocoyo riding?
A scooter!
A scooter!
A scooter! Right! And what is Pato riding?
Skateboard!
It's a skateboard!
A skateboard! Right! Caterpillar says she wants to ride too! Now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, walk backwards. Walking backwards is fun. Whoops. Fred says, roll. Come on. Roll on the floor. Fred says, hop! That's it! Hop on one foot! Well done! Fred says, that's all! Aren't you forgetting something, Caterpillar? Exactly! Oh dear! That skateboard is too big! That scooter is too big too. That bicycle is way too big. Oh. Oh, poor Caterpillar. Everything is too big for her. You have an idea? Look! Pato's giving Caterpillar a ride on his skateboard. And Ellie's giving Caterpillar a ride on her bicycle. Now Pocoyo's giving her a ride on his scooter. Wow! Riding with friends looks fun!
If you can ride a bicycle, a scooter or a skateboard, then you can go anywhere. Doesn't matter if it's near, doesn't matter if it's far. You can ride a bicycle, a scooter or a skateboard, then you can go anywhere. Doesn't matter if it's near, doesn't matter if it's far.
Well, hello, baby bird. What was that? I see. Can any of you tell Baby Bird who that was?
It's Pocoyo and Pato!
You're right! It's Pocoyo and Pato. And it looks like they're out for a ride in the Vamoosh. What fun!
Bye.
Oh, I think Baby Bird wants to tell you something, Pocoyo. Baby Bird wants you to teach him to drive the Vamoosh, Pocoyo. Maybe if we all say please. Ready? Now. Please, Pocoyo. Please. Please let him. Please teach him.
Okay. After lunch.
Ah. Pocoyo will teach you to drive the Vamoosh after lunch, Baby Bird. I think Baby Bird is afraid you might forget, Pocoyo.
Promise.
I think Baby Bird is ready for you to teach him now, Pocoyo.
After play.
But you said after lunch, Pocoyo. Okay. Now, Pocoyo?
Later.
I know, Baby Bird. This really isn't fair. After all, Pocoyo promised. Now, Baby Bird, I don't think you should be messing about with the Vamoosh before Pocoyo has an opportunity to... Oh, heavens! Baby Bird! I can't look. No, I can't watch. Oh, no! Oh, Ellie, wake up, Ellie. Oh, dear. Oh, not again. Are you going to save Baby Bird? I think Pato wants you to push that big button, Baby Bird. Ah, excellent. Good work, Pato. Now, everyone, I know you're upset with Baby Bird, but it's not entirely his fault. After all, Pocoyo, you made him a promise. Can any of you remind Pocoyo what he promised Baby Bird?
He promised to teach him to drive the Vamoosh.
Yes, that's right. You did, Pocoyo, you know. You did. You promised.
Okay.
Ah, that's better. Hooray! hooray for Pocoyo and hooray for keeping promises. Bye-bye. See you soon. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
Hello, Pato. Oh, what's that?
Scooter, scooter, scooter.
Hmm, whose is that lovely pink scooter?
Ellie's.
And I wonder what it's doing here. Perhaps she's forgotten it. What do you think? Should they take it back to her?
Yes! Take it to Ellie!
Take it to her!
Uh-oh! Work, Pato. You're quite the expert on the scooter. Looks like Pato is ready to show what an expert can do. Scooter, Pato! Woo! Wow! I like your caterpillar scooter, baby bird. Pato thinks you should stick to taking pictures of him, at least until you're bigger.
Oh, my. That does look impressive.
Whoa! Look at that! Oh, dear. I don't think Ellie's going to be happy about this. Pato, that's Ellie's scooter. Pato's having too much fun to remember. Oh, my goodness. Oh, no. That was Ellie's scooter, remember, Pato?
Ellie! Ellie!
Oh, whatever are you going to do? You really think Ellie will like your sculpture as much as her scooter? Tell Pocoyo who's coming.
Ellie's coming.
Pato, is that you? Hello, Ellie. Ellie, maybe you shouldn't get on your scooter just this minute. Oh, Ellie, up! Oh, dear. You see, Ellie, your scooter is, broken. They'll get it fixed. Don't worry. They tried their best. Really, they did. You shouldn't
hug them.
You mean you're not angry that your scooter's broken? What's going on? Oh, I see. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what Ellie has there?
A new scooter!
Ellie's got a new scooter!
You're right, and quite a fancy scooter at that. Oh, dear. All that worry for nothing. Hooray for Pocoyo! Hooray for telling the truth! Bye-bye! See you soon!
Good morning, Pocoyo!
Hi!
Going for a walk, I see. Chicken eggs! How curious! I wonder where their mother's gone. How wonderful! But still no mother. You'd better take care of these chicks until she returns. Do you think you can do it?
Yes! Pocoyo takes care!
You'd better follow them, Pocoyo. Maybe it's time to teach them to roost. Very good. Looks like you could use some help, Pocoyo. Maybe Pato?
No, Pato. Ellie, help Pocoyo.
Ellie? I bet she'd make a wonderful mother. Ellie, will you help Pocoyo mind these chicks? This is curious. Looks like someone's got those chicks in line. But who?
It's Pato!
What a surprise! You make a better mother hen than we thought. Amazing! You've done it! What's next, Pato? Flying! But chickens don't fly. Unbelievable! You're a natural with these chicks. Well, you're just full of surprises, Pato. What could possibly be next? Oh no, Pato. What happened to your flock of chicks? Oh, their mothers found them at last. Well, of course, the chicks belong with their mother. Oh dear. Perhaps some rest will do you good. There we are, Pato. Get a good night's rest. Well, it looks like you've made new friends for good. Lovely. Good night, Pato. And good night to all.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Oh, blocks. Good day for building up and up. And there are some more blocks. Did you see that? Maybe it was nothing. Okay, I definitely saw something that time. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what happened when he hummed?
The blocks moved!
My goodness, look at those blocks move!
Well, I have to say, these are not normal blocks. They really love the music, don't they?
These blocks are so funky, they really can move, can't they?
And when it goes quiet, they all stop moving again. Oh, what a great idea! Let's see what happens when we play different types of music.
Rock and roll! Oh, yes!
Ooh, jazz music! That's my favorite, Pocoyo.
Ah, classical music. Such an impressive sound.
Thank you. Pocoyo, Pato is, well... Pocoyo, you need to help get Pato down. He's stuck on top of the blocks. Are you really sure you should be doing that? Do you remember what will happen if the music stops, Pocoyo? Can any of you help, Pocoyo? Do you remember what happens when the music stops?
The blocks fall! They all fall down!
Yes, and if the blocks fall, Pato falls with them! Pocoyo, quick! How can you get up there to save Pato? Of course! The Vamoosh is here to save the day! Some adventure. Music certainly is wonderful, isn't it? Hooray for music! And hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye. See you soon.
Pocoyo and the League of Extraordinary Super Friends. Ah, outer space. A place full of mystery. What is that? It looks like a meteorite. Wow, awesome. It seems like we have a visitor. It's an angry alien. And you come in peace, don't you? Fred Fury is right. We need help.
What?
Ha ha ha!
Super Pocoyo! Awesome! Oh my! Look at all those suits! Wow! Super Pato Magneto! Oh, you don't like it? Super Green Pato! Okay, you don't like this one either. Super Vintage Pato! Nope, you definitely don't love it. Wonder Pato! No. Super Professor Pato! Okay, that's a no-go. Oh, Super Shadow Pato! Wow, Pato, this one looks great on you! That's just brilliant! Super Shadow Pato! And here they come! Super Ellie and Super Doll! What is that tiny thing over there? Oh, it's Super Nina and Super Roberto! Great, we're all in!
Super Pocoyo! Yeah! Super Pocoyo! Super Pocoyo!
Oh, sure thing, Pocoyo. You're Super Pocoyo. Well, he is right. It could also say Super Pato.
Super Pocoyo!
Now hang on, you guys. Don't fight.
Super Pocoyo!
Remember, we are a super team. Stop it! Oh, thank goodness. Ellie, could you please help us knock some sense into these two? Huh? Super pink elephant? Hey, you guys, stop right there. Nina, help us out, please. Fight? Guys, Fred Fury is right. We need to stop arguing. Fantastic! There is the super aircraft. Fred Fury is opening the gates. Oh no, that wasn't the way out. There they go!
Super Pocoyo!
Guys, you need to stop fighting. Remember, we need to work as a team. Oh, by the way, who's flying this craft? Super Doll? But no! All right. Are you ready to fight the... Ellie? Oh, Super Doll. That's better. We are ready to fight now.
Bad monster.
Wow, That's one big robot.
Super Pocoyo.
Too small.
Awesome! Now we can go in. This is our chance to win the fight. Okay, this must be the main computer. And that looks like some kind of switch. That's it. Roberto is right. This switch position makes the robot evil. And that other position makes it a good robot.
Ooh!
Good robot.
Bye-bye, little alien. You did it, guys. You have been super brave. You are a super team. No, wait. I mean, you are really a group of truly... No, I got a better idea. You are some super friend... I got it. You are the League of the Extraordinary Super Friends. Hello, Pocoyo.
I'm not Pocoyo. Super inventor Pocoyo.
Oh, I see. You're a super inventor. Super inventor Pocoyo.
Yay, 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 yay.
And would you show us any of your inventions?
Ta-da!
Wow! That's such a great gadget! What's it for?
Oh! Broken!
Oh, I see. It's broken. Oh, there you have another new device. What's this one for?
Not finished.
Pocoyo, I wonder if you might have any other inventions? Maybe one that is finished or works? Oh, okay, that way. Wow, that's amazing! A super invention! Whoa, it's a teletransporting machine! And would you give us a demonstration?
Burn fire! Pato!
Great! Pato, Pocoyo has built a machine and we'd love to try it. We were wondering whether you'd, if you'd like to help us. See, this is another one of your gadgets. Incredible! It's a mind-reading machine. Reading Pato's mind, we'll find out if he wants to take part in this experiment.
Pato says yes!
Hmm.
I'm afraid we've run out of volunteers. Well done, Ellie! We've got our volunteer back!
Yay!
That's weird. Fish should have arrived by now. Oh no! The machine has a virus and Pato is stuck inside. We've got to help him get out. Caterpillar, we need to bail Pato out. As soon as Pocoyo signals us, we need to push this button and bring our friends back. Well done. We just need to find Pato now. But this world is huge. We're never going to find him. Oh, there he is. And the virus is after him. Run, Pato, run! Virus! It's fallen apart! Oh no! It's getting put back together! What do you mean, Pocoyo? Oh, it's time to signal Caterpillar. All right, I'll take care of it. Caterpillar, do you remember what Pocoyo explained before? Good. Now you need to push the button. No, no, focus, Caterpillar. This is really important. You must press the button. No, Caterpillar, not that button. You must trigger the red switch, the one marked with the arrow. No, Caterpillar, you need to focus. Come on, Caterpillar, the big button, the red one. That's right, Caterpillar, the red button. No, no, Caterpillar, you need to press the button. No? But Caterpillar, we need to bring our friends back. Phew! Just in time. This has been really exciting. Oh, the virus, it's still there. Well done! That's much better!
Great! Now let's keep enjoying new adventures.